We got a fly, and now it's time to make a hook rig for it. We're gonna use this Universal Predator X hook in size 4.0. The thread I'm using to this hook rig is a Kevlar thread. We're gonna cover the hook shank with some tying thread first. Like this. Then we're gonna take some titanium wire. This is some kind of a 20-25 pounder. This is going to be a single hook rig, so no need for any 55-60 pounder. I'm gonna take a 23 centimeter long strand of it, and after that I'm using small snap locks, GTR in size 0. Put it here on the wire like this. Take some nice beautiful pearl. I'm sure you all fly guys could find some princess shop to buy it from. Got some problems with the camera adjustment, as you can see. Hope it doesn't mind. Put on the pearls on the wire like this. Put it in the hook eye, and it's pretty much ready to tie up here. Add some super glue every now and then, and put even here right behind the pearls, so the pearls stay the back of the rig. Bend the excess over and tie it in. I can guarantee you it won't slip away from this hook shank anymore at this stage. Take the whip finisher. And some more super glue and a little bit more of this super glue here back, so the purse won't slip forward. So the hook rig is pretty much ready, and now we're gonna take some wiggle tails. Or one wiggle tail. Do like this before you tie it in, and you get the movement immediately in the water with it. Same snap lock as we used on the hook rig. Put in some tying thread. And of course, super glue. Tie in the wiggle tail. Try to do it nice and clean. Whip finish. Oops. cut off the excess ones. We're ready, just snap the tail on, add the fly, and here we go. It's an awesome fly.